this function here.
I really like working here. I don't really ever have a bad day here.
I absolutely love working at CBC.
CBC Digital is the department that's responsible for producing all of our digital products.
This year, digital operations is going to grow pretty significantly to help fulfill CBC's mandate, and that's to deliver as much content as we possibly can to as many Canadians as we can reach.
We're looking for ambitious people, we're looking for smart people, we're looking for interested people.
We need a good collaborator. We need someone who's very open-minded, willing to learn and adapt.
CBC has a really rich legacy, and it's really cool that we have such a long-spanning history, but we're also a really modern company. One of my first projects was the Rio 2016 Games. We do these big projects that touch a lot of people.
We're not just the lens through which Canadians understand the world, we're the means by which this country forms itself.
We have 16 million people that come and visit our owned and operated properties every day, 90 million people that we reach on Facebook, and millions more that we reach on other social platforms.
Welcome to CBC News. What would you like to hear?
Amazon Echo is a smart speaker that was released by Amazon 2 years ago.
Newscast.
These are new platforms.
Here's the 10-minute world report.
I developed a CBC skill that allows users to access their favorite CBC shows.
Anybody that's familiar with Google's 20% days, effectively what we do, you get 20% of your working time in order to innovate, in order to try new things, become familiar with new technologies.
As long as I'm producing and producing good quality work, they're happy with how I do it.
I love being right in the heart of Toronto. There's just so many things to do and people to see.
There's Union Station right around here, so if you're commuting, there are great places to eat, there are parks. You can sometimes get some great work done outside the office. Is to reflect on problems that you're trying to solve.
Team building to us is super important. We always try to find time to do extracurricular activities.
CBC is absolutely fun place to work. We play ping pong here, we play foosball here.
Yes!
Oh. If I could describe CBC Digital in one word, it would be flexible.
Empowering.
Growing.
Exciting.
Meaningful.
In a word, ambitious.
Incredible.
One word, it would be transformative.